Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today I am getting something done with this hair. I am so over wearing my hair in a ponytail. So we're going to do a quick and easy style using some crochet Jamaican twist jumbo braids. So let's get into this video. When I said this hair is super affordable, I mean affordable. It was only $9.99, and this is some pre-stretch Jamaican twist, and it the nerve to have 36 inches on it. Like, I literally use a pack and not even a half. Maybe, as you can see, these packs have three bundles in it. I use exactly three bundles. So a pack and some change, pretty much. As you can see, I did not put the rubber band in my hair super tight because I don't want my hair to have too much tension to it. I do it really loose because when I put the crochet braids in, it will be a little bit tighter. So that's the way I do mine. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.